not wasted in jealousy and strife. Let us follow the command of the God we serve. Just care for our brother and
time.